remember when NASA sent a woman to space for only 6 days, and they gave her 100 tampons, 100 tampons, and asked, will that be enough?